a nice little open of your groin and groin stretch. Nice and wide, feet facing there, a bit like that. Okay? Feet are fixed in that position. What happens then, bring the hand forward as you go down and sit back on the heel of either left or right leg. So down the heel, push down and bring it back up. Work that leg, back up. See, feet stay glued in. Okay? Try to go as low as you can onto that heel. Drop the weight in, facing forward, up. And same thing for the other leg, yeah? Drop it nice and low, back in.